Choose a clean, spacious, level assembly area. Avoid hard or rough surfaces that may damage the product. Assembly of the Sentinel MK2 3-seater electric recliner lounge will require 2 people. Package 1 will have the left-hand recliner seat. Remove the protective packaging from the recliner seat. Locate and remove the recliner power pack and set the power pack aside for later use. Please be aware that there are 3 cables at the rear of both recliner lounges. Ensure that these are clear of the frame and are accessible for later steps. Package 3 contains 2 backrests. Carefully take them out of the box and remove its protective packaging. Holding the fabric backrest cover up, slide the receivers over both steel posts at the rear of the seat. Press down firmly to lock into place. Connect the backrest cord with the seat cord and secure the fabric cover. Carefully remove the right-hand facing seat from package 2 and remove all protective packaging. With the second backrest previously opened, secure this into place and connect the cables at the rear of the lounge as previously shown. Package 4 contains the armless chair. Carefully take the backrest out of the box. Tilt the box forward and remove the armless seat. Remove the protective packaging from the backrest and unravel the power cable. As the armless backrest has moving parts, ensure that this is held securely to avoid the backrest opening when handling. Slide the receivers over both steel posts at the rear of the seat and press firmly to lock into place. Connect the backrest cord with the seat cord. Ensure the power cable comes out of the bottom of the fabric cover when securing this into place. Connect the 3 pieces together from right to left by sliding the clips together, ensuring they are connected all the way to the bottom. There are 2 sets of cables at the rear of the lounge. Connect the 3 cords between the right-hand recliner and armless chair. Then, connect the cables between the left-hand recliner and armless chair. Please note, these have unique different plugs to ensure correct connections. Plug in the power cord from the armless chair into the wall outlet. With the recliner power pack previously set aside, remove the transformer from the box. Connect and secure the transformer cable to the transformer. On the opposite side, connect the power cable. At the rear of the lounge, plug in the power pack and then insert the power cable into the wall outlet. Please ensure that all electrical cords and cables are clear of the frame and mechanism. Finally, sit back and relax. You've earned it.